Hello, everyone. I'm Caitlin Howe here with your coverage of WPT Amsterdam at the Holland Casino. It's day two. We have one lady left in the field, Claire Renault. How has the tournament been for you so far?
So far, so good, I guess. Now it's been very relaxing, surprisingly. Yes, I think it's also due to the very good structure. We are very, very deep, so it's a very good tournament for me and my kind of the way I play, I guess. So it's very, I'm just cruising for now, so it's nice.
Yeah, I noticed you're actually sitting right at a table right next to your husband, Fabrice. Does that put you at ease at all, or does it make no difference?
Yeah, so he's sitting just close to me, and it's actually easier for us to speak about all the hands that we have, because usually we're always on WhatsApp and saying, oh my God, I had this hand, like ace king, blah, 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 and always complaining, or sometimes bragging a bit, but it's nice. But it's pretty cool that he's sitting next to me.
Well, it should be interesting as we get closer and closer, if you guys are still in together, how the dynamic might change.
That would be super nice. And actually, what is really funny is that we decided last minute to make the satellite for it. And there were like 60 players, and there were only 5 seats, and we both won one.
Get out!
So we won 2 seats out of the 5, and we were like, already Amsterdam is like pretty cool.
Nice!
It's getting even better, so we'll
see. Wow, it seems like everything's really in your favor here. That's so cool, so you both satellited in. Do you do that often? Has it ever happened before for both of you?
No, not for both, but yes, otherwise yes. We used to be a lot on the circuit, especially Fabrice, who is like Fabrice. And but since then, I mean, we have a little daughter who is 3-year-old, so now I've been slowing down poker a little bit. Yeah. So now I'm just like very happy again.
So did you come to Amsterdam because it's close to home and you could get away easier? Or?
Close to my parents' home, and okay. My daughter is visiting Grandma and Grandpa.
Perfect.
So we're actually really enjoying. Plus, Amsterdam is such an amazing city. So there are plenty of things to do. People are very relaxed and it's a very peaceful city. So we love it very much.
It seems romantic. I would love to be here with a significant other. And you're doing what you love on the felt as well. Keep the good luck up, and it's so nice to speak with you. We're excited to see what happens.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.